A former inmate at the federal prison in Leavenworth, Kansas, claims in a lawsuit that he was left untreated for days after suffering a paralyzing injury. That lawsuit, filed last week on behalf of 58-year-old Brent Keller, named several prison officers and medical staff. He was serving a sentence for distributing methamphetamine when he slipped and fell in 2019. The lawsuit says the fall eventually left Keller unable to move or feel anything below his abdomen. Doctors later did surgery, but he remained paralyzed.